everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the Lab-RAT-ory. It's Thursday, painting day. Actually, that's not entirely true. We're just lining up some colors, and I wanted to show you that, you know, with acrylic paints, when you bottle them, you know, you do your custom mixing and you bottle them, they will hold for a number of years. I've had these easily for 3 years since I worked, I want to say, on the Frankie Salvage, that truck, and a couple of others. Just a variety of blues, right? The blues rat. So, you know, I think one panel or two panels might be a different color. This is polyscale model railroad paint, and I love this color. This is Conrail blue, and I think it's just such a terrific color. And when they were going, my local hobby shop was going through a period where they couldn't get this, so they discounted a whole bunch of the stock they had. So I bought most of it, and this is a brand new little jar. But there's this color is mixed in with some other stuff along the way, so that you know, when I'm ready, I'm gonna apply a whole bunch of paint. But first, before we do that, let me move some of these guys out of the way here and make headway here so that you can see some of it. We've got the parts in rust color. You can see them now. This is the way I like to apply my rust base. I mean, we've been doing this for a long time, and you see it there, a little bit of spattering. It's got three or four different kinds of rust colors, including hull red. The interior is a little bit darker. Tamiya hull red, which is I love, but I mix my own rust colors. So and here's the other door. So I don't know which of these doors is going to be a different color, what panel, maybe a little patch in the back here, I don't know. We are making progress, and we're excited, you know, we are really excited about it. And I think it's going to I think it's going to hopefully, you know, come out just right. Make that Smitty Wesson fella over in North Carolina happy. I know CT is happy. Now we got to work hard at making Smitty happy. And you want to keep Smitty happy, because if Smitty is not happy, he lives up to his last name, if you know what I mean. His last name is Wesson. He's going to show up over here, you know, with some guns. Anyway, we are just elated to be, you know, cranking on this, and we're excited. You know, we're taking it a little bit, you know, step at a time, and taking our time. But hey, that's what model building is all about, my friends. So the salting process should begin later tonight, early tomorrow. Probably tonight, after I come back from work, I'll salt all these parts. And then tomorrow, as early as, I don't know, 9, 10, whenever I wake up, I should be going on some of this initial paint. So the Blues Rat, it's coming together, my friends. All right, stay tuned in for more Cranky Show.